got a bone to pick with the driver of that UFO.
You crazy boy? That's a goddamn alien ship.
Yeah, and it's time to knock it out of the sky.
Well, look at you, Mr. Tough Guy, ready to take on the alien menace and save the human race.
Why aren't you doing it?
Hands are tied. We got orders to hold fire till we can send in volunteers to place these airstrike beacons.
Volunteers?
Top brass doesn't want us risking our boys to an unknown enemy. Can't do nothing till they figure something else out.
Hell with that. I ain't afraid of them. Give me one of those.
Give them hell, soldier!
He is so fucking dead.
So there really is life out there. You think we'll ever see them again?
No idea, E-Man. But if we do, we'll be ready to kick their asses back into space.